We have 1 critical minute to focus on heroin. Heroin is a synthetic opiate, i.e. an opioid. Heroin is broken down through deacetylation into morphine. The morphine then binds predominantly to the mu-receptor located in the central nervous system and the gastrointestinal tract. Heroin is considered a depressant and causes an opioid toxidrome. The activation of the mu-opioid receptor causes euphoric, analgesic, and anxiolytic effects. Heroin also causes histamine release, which could cause itching. Adverse effects are the ones discussed in the video on the opioid toxidrome, the most important one being respiratory depression. Others include ventricular dysrhythmias, pulmonary edema, ileus, and aspiration. Heroin can be injected, but it can also be smoked. It is rarely taken orally or snorted. The onset of effects is almost immediate, and the effects last for 4 to 5 hours. Heroin is a more potent opioid than morphine because it crosses the blood-brain barrier a lot better. As with all opioids, when people use it often, they form more mu receptors and so drug tolerance occurs. This is why heroin is highly addictive. As heroin is typically injected, addicts tend to share their dirty needles and so heroin abuse is associated with HIV and hepatitis B and C. For more information on opioids like heroin, including treatment, watch my video on it. You are dismissed.